Yes.
Do you want to do the intro?
No.
You sure?
I don't like to do the intro.
I don't know why you hate it.
I don't, because I forget it, and I'm going to be like Joey, and I'm going to say, welcome!
Welcome! Wait, that's not it. That was so good.
I'm not going to say welcome, because I know it's not welcome. I'm going to say thank you for watching.
That's the outro.
Oh. Hey, girl.
Hey, you're watching Swear Word Games, and we are still fighting these guys. Oh my gosh.
I can't get it out. Okay.
Woo. You're gonna blow it out.
Laughter's out. Okay.
Blow the laughter away. So what are we going to do to these guys?
All right. So I remember that the jello butthole just likes to wiggle. Mm-hmm. So let's act.
Okay. Oh.
Oh. No. Yes, him. How do you say it?
Mold small. You noticing anything that I told you about last episode?
Oh, it's yellow. Okay.
Which means
that we can show him mercy.
Yeah, that's right.
All
right,
so let's spare him.
See, and now we just have to fight this guy.
Okay.
And that's, I don't want to spoil it for you, but that's the thing about this guy.
Yeah.
Is you can only spare him when he's alone.
Oh, okay.
See, so there's strategy.
So we have to do something.
Yeah, so what do you want to do?
Let's act. Yeah.
Are you...
Oh, he's yellow, so we can get rid... We can flee.
We can spare him because he's alone.
You just said that.
I did just say that. It was
weird.
Yeah,
you did. And then I was like, okay, well, then let's act.
You're starting to get it. Every monster has a specific pattern. Okay, so here we are in this... Boy, this room sure is peculiar, don't you think?
Yeah.
I think it's worth... taking a minute to pay extra attention to this room.
Can you go read the sign?
Okay, sure.
Okay. Okay.
Do you understand?
Yeah. Okay. Go through the little... Go through the... There. Yeah. Can you go through there?
Yep. Oh, the door's locked, though. Well, whoa. Wait, what?
Go check the sign.
That's weird.
Oh, come on!
I'm sorry, that's my fault. Alright, so now what do we do?
Mercy.
Good thinking.
And once...
Dance party. Oh, yeah.
Okay. He doesn't care in the world, so we're gonna, yeah, get rid of him.
Great.
See White ya. Grape. White grape. That's what it sounded like you said.
White grape.
Alright.
If you can read this, press the blue switch.
Okay.
And it's up here. I guess I kind of solved it for you, didn't I? Do you understand how I knew that?
Yeah, I actually remembered this one.
Okay, all right.
But yes, I did know. Because it's reversed.
Oh, no.
Oh, not...
This is a really bad combination of monsters.
Yeah, because I don't know yet how to beat Vegetoid.
I could tell you...
Yeah, because we're gonna die.
The only way to beat Vegetoid is to do the eat your greens one and catch the vegetable.
Okay, let's eat our greens!
Now, are you sure there isn't some other kind of action you might want to do first?
Should we try to find him?
You sure? You can't think
of
him?
Oh, well, yeah, we have a donut!
I'm trying really hard to let you do this, but, like, we were gonna die there, for sure.
Yeah. Oh, okay, now we're 15, so we still have a chance of dying.
Filthy single-minder.
Oh, all right. Whoa. Where are the greens? We didn't get to do it yet.
Okay, now we can act.
Yeah, eat your greens. Let's have some dinner.
Okay.
Vegetoid,
so dinner.
And pat your stomach.
Oh, God, here we go.
This is terrifying.
This really is extra rough. Oh, okay, I got it. So
extra
now...
rough.
Extra rough.
Okay. Do you have to do it more than once?
I don't know. Is there a way to check?
Use mercy. Yeah! Yellow. And...
cha-cha-cha.
And let's dance see him party. Do a little dance. Woo!
Woo-woo-woo!
All right. Do.
Yeah.
There
we go.
Okay.
You're starting to get it now.
Okay.
Mostly because I'm telling you.
That's fine, because sometimes I need a little help, because I'm very dense at times.
Oh, you're not dense. You're stupid. If you can read this, press the red switch.
Okay.
That's an easy one, isn't it?
Maybe. Yes, let's press it. Okay.
Great. Oh, no.
Oh, this one's not so bad.
This one's super easy, actually. So what do?
We act. Oh. No. No, we don't. Go back. Go to mercy. Flee. No. Spare. Sorry. I don't know what's going on with me.
Dance.
Oops, sorry.
I don't care. I'm just happy to be playing this game. All right, now what do?
Mercy. All right.
This is so great. I'm so happy here.
I'm glad.
Even though you're doing a terrible job.
I am. Could you imagine how more terrible it would be if I was actually doing the fighting? Because we'd be dead every fight.
We would be already dead.
Yeah, every fight.
If you can read this, press the green switch. Do you... Looks.
Hi, looks. All right. I forget what his deal is. All right, go to act, because I forget.
Okay. It's pretty obvious once you go to it.
Oh, don't pick on him.
Finally, someone gets it.
All right. He's throwing SpaghettiOs.
Oh, SpaghettiOs! There's sauce all over my carpet.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Now what?
Show him mercy. Goodbye.
Shazam!
We're getting a lot of money. Not a lot of XP, but we're getting money. Because I don't want to fight anyone.
Money's good.
All right. Did it say the green switch?
Yeah.
All right. Is it behind one of the pillars?
Yes.
Go to the one on... Oh, the left. All right.
Good job.
Thank you.
All right. Time to go. So do we want to go up or right?
Let's go up. See what's up. Oh no.
Dear. That took longer than I thought it would.
Hey, girl. Who are you calling?
She didn't know that we left that spot, remember?
Oh, yeah.
She thought we were waiting for her.
We did a lot of stuff. All right. Well, it's okay. I'm fine.
So here we go. We're finally starting to catch up on the part that you haven't played. Well, we're going to be out of Area 1 soon.
Yeah, I mean, Oh, safe. Yeah. Is this her house?
Yeah.
I like her house. It's kind of sad, though.
Safe. Murdall. Do you smell that?
Is that the pie?
Yeah, pie.
Yeah, pie.
She just tooted. Did you smell that?
No, that wasn't me.
Me either. I didn't smell it.
We're having some plumbing issues. I need to take out the trash.
Oh, man. We didn't get snail pie.
Well, since we are here at Toriel's, I think that we need to
quit out, really?
Well,
what time did we start?
I think we have 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Okay, that's enough time to go to our room.
Let's go to our room.
Okay. This is it. I wonder what is. Oh, it's a room for us.
Surprise. Aw, she's so sweet.
Yeah.
She's such a nice lady.
That reminds me, next episode we're about to get some backstory on Melissa's roots playing Undertale.
We are?
Yeah, we are. She doesn't even know.
I don't even know.
Look at all these cool toys. They don't interest you at all.
That is a very, what would you say, that's red or orange?
It's that weird kind of orange from like 80s cartoons that they always called red, but you're like, isn't that orange?
Yeah.
It's that.
It's hard on the eyes. Oh? You going to sleep?
Time to go to bed. Alright.
Well.
Let's see. They gave us plenty of time to get our little pie.
That's so cute.
And now we can call it for next episode.
Aw. It's about to get sad.
Okay. So, thanks for playing.
You're welcome.
Happy Mother's Day!
Goodbye!